So I'm going to start this off with my favorite team. Emily, can I spell? My favorite team's quarterback, Jalen Hurts. Okay. So they are in the NFC. That's all I know. They're not a quarterback. They're taller than 6'1". They're older than 23, and their number is higher than number one. Not really a good guess because the number is literally like the second lowest you could be. But they're in the NFC. That's good to know. And they're not in the NFC East, which is also good to know. So I'm going to go with... holy, can I spell today, guys? Someone in the NFC that's not a quarterback, taller than 6'1". Hockenson's not older than 23, I don't think, actually. So we'll do Kittle. George Kittle. Okay, well, look at that. It is a tight end. Are in the NFC West. They are over 6'4 and over number 85, and they are older. So that leaves us with San Francisco. That leaves us with Seattle. Oh, I'm blanking on the West right now. Seattle. Wow. Okay, give me a second here. I can think this out. AFC West, Seattle Cardinals, San Francisco and the Rams. Okay, there we go. Cardinals tight end. Is it Zach Ertz? Zach Ertz is 86 and it's within 2 units. Zach Ertz is definitely older than 28. And he might be taller than, he might be like 6'5", which is within 2. It's got to be Zach Ertz, right? Zach Ertz. Look at that, bro. We start with a Philly quarterback and we end with a former Philly player. That's crazy. That took me 3 guesses. Wow. Wow. I kind of knew that once I saw, like, the number and the same division. I'm going to keep it honest with you guys. I don't know who Seattle's tight ends are. I don't know who the Rams' tight ends are other than Tyler Higbee. So, yeah, we got it. So let's do the hard mode now. This is offense and defense. You get any 10 guesses. Let's start with someone on defense that is, I kind of want to do like a medium. Is Bobby Wagner in this? He is. Okay, this will get us a linebacker. No. Okay, he's in the, he's a young in the NFC West. And he's not on defense, so he's offense in the NFC West again. And he's young, short. Oh, man, I'm thinking Rondale Moore, you guys. I see that he's less than 6 foot. So that leaves really small wide receiver or maybe a shorter running back. Let's do Rondale Moore. Okay, okay, okay. He's 5'8 or 5'9. He's in the NFC West on Seattle or San Francisco. He is not a wide receiver. Running backs for Seattle or San Francisco that are older than 21, older than, or have a higher number than 4. Uh-oh, guys, I am not, he's 5'8 or 5'9. He's not a wide receiver. Running backs for Seattle, oh, geez. Rashad Penny is not 5'8 or 5'9. Is Raheem Mostert signed with... Raheem Mostert signed with... States that offensive. Yeah, they do need Herbig's offensive. Wow. They got O-line in this, too. That's crazy. Did San Francisco take a running back this year? Oh no, that would be just horrible. I don't know, guys. I'm gonna give up here, I think. I think I'm gonna have to give up. Is this the legend? Michael Hastings. If you would have given me a million guesses in my life, if you would have given me a million guesses, I would have never got Jamichael Hastings. I don't even know who he is. Let's look him up. Actually, let's not do that. I'm like, have my whole screen up so you'd see like anything in my like personal information and stuff. Anyways, guys, I guess we're gonna have to call it there. You can only do Wordle once a day, or I got 6 hours. Got this one easy. I'm definitely gonna look up who this guy is after the video and then see if I should have known him or something. Anyways, I appreciate y'all checking out this video, and as always, I will see you in the next video.